In the early 20th century, Edward Safir and Benjamin Wolff proposed that language influences the way we think. This idea came to be known as the Safir-Wolff hypothesis. In this, they explained that language is not just the way we communicating, but also fabricates the our view of the world. Edward Safir and Benjamin Wolff felt strange when they encountered a tribe named Hopi Indians in southwestern United States, which had no idea about the tenses in their mother tongue. The language lacked the basic construction through which anything happened could be specified. From this observation, they concluded that words which are used in a language have much more meaning than the meaning on which they individually assigned.